I just woke up, clearly. And I have to go to work. I'm gonna put this robe on. I'm so cold. You know, it's so funny. I worked last night and I had to be up early, obviously, today. And I took off all my makeup except for my eyebrows. Okay. Makeup and hair is done. Not looking the best, but whatever. I didn't wash my hair last night because I just didn't. It doesn't look that bad, but doesn't look the best, but that's okay. I decided to vlog today because I kind of a busy day, sort of, and so I'm going to work. It is 6:45 in the morning right now, and I start work at 7:30, so I have to leave in like 15 minutes. I don't have breakfast this morning, and I don't have time to make something. I work until around 1:30 p.m. today, and then I'm gonna come home, shower, hang out for a few hours, and then leave for a Canucks hockey game around 5, I want to say. The game starts at 7, so we want to get there early. Put this jacket over top. I already put on my deodorant. I'm also so hungry, so I wake up in the morning and I'm always starving. But like, I don't have time to eat, so I'm also using this body spray, the Brazilian Crush. This one is the pistachio and salted caramel. If you want guys to freaking run after you, buy that one.
Get the under eye bags, like, no matter how much makeup I put on, I have genetic under eye bags. Can't wait to get home and take a nap after work. I'm gonna go gather up the last of my stuff. I also have to feed my cat and I have to feed the dog as well.
What the hell? My cat literally just almost broke my camera. You know what's worse than waking up early? Is waking up early and it being freezing and raining outside. I hate winter. This is the boring part of my day, going to work and going to McDonald's. It's like a Saturday routine for me because I hate getting up early, so I'll literally get up early enough to just get ready but not do anything else. Barely time to get dressed. I lay out my clothes the night before.
Hi, can I?
Thank you. Why was that awkward for like no reason?
Thank you.
Me and that girl were really in sync saying thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. No clouds in my stomach. When the sunshine, we shine together. I'm gonna drive to work now. Hey! I'm just driving home from work. It is now 1:30 p.m. I'm freaking starving, getting hangry. I'm gonna go home, have a shower, relax for a bit. I might even have a little nap because I'm probably gonna be up late tonight. I still have to plan out like my outfit and stuff like that. Always am down to wear a jersey, but the only problem is like everybody usually goes out after hockey games, and I don't know if I wanna go out in a hockey jersey. One, because I don't wanna wreck it. Two, because it's gonna get so freaking hot. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys when I'm getting ready.
I just, the lighting in my bathroom has just got to be one of the worst things. So I have to get ready, but almost get ready in a little bit rushed.
I'm gonna start off by saying you guys really have to bear with me because the lighting in my bathroom is really bad, and it makes me look like I look really just not. I look so bad. Anyway, we literally have to hurry up, and I always do this. I always just leave everything to the last minute. Starting off with this avocado melt retinol eye cream caffeine solution. I just need to get rid of some of these under eye bags. I have been up since 6 a.m. I did have a shower and a nap, so I feel a lot more rejuvenated. And I'm so excited for this hockey game, guys. I'm gonna quickly do my eyebrows off camera because nobody likes to watch that, so I'll be right back. Actually very happy because look how like big and fluffy my hair looks right now. So I'm just gonna quickly show you the products I just used on my face. For concealer, I use the NARS Creamy Concealer in shade Light 2.2. And then I just used a tiny bit of this Smashbox 24 hour concealer, shade Light Cool. I used some of the Laura Mercier translucent powder and then also this CoverGirl pressed powder. I used this Too Faced palette bronzer, which I've used quite a bit, and then highlighter and then blush. And this blush has a little bit of like sparkle in it. Used also some of this Tarte blush. So I have a coffee here. My friend just texted me that she's gonna be at my house in 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, we gotta get dressed. I kind of already have a slight idea of what I'm gonna wear. Not really, but it's gonna be cold in the rink, so I was gonna wear this. The real question though is cargo pants or jeans. We got some options. I don't know. Abercrombie like straight fit jeans or whatever. We also have these cargo pants, super comfortable, a little bit low-waisted though, or I have these Green Rich TNA pants, because this kind of would like wouldn't go bad, right? Freaking cry. Oh gosh. Okay, and for some reason I'm kind of feeling that cargo vibe. I don't know if I want to wear the jeans. First thing is socks though. I also have no clue which shoes I'm gonna wear, so that also stresses me out. Okay, I'm gonna try and figure this out because I'm a little bit stressed. I don't know why I don't plan this before, but I'll let you guys know what I choose. Okay, my friend is here. I'm just gonna show you what I'm wearing. Black cargo pants and this white top. And I think some type of sweater hoodie thing. I don't know, but this is as good as it's gonna get. I'm not very happy with it, but I really have to go. Let's go, hey! Just woke up. It's 11 a.m. We went out after the game. My lips and my face feel so swollen. Look at my lips. I just went and had coffee with my dad and went to the beach and walked the dogs and blah blah blah. I actually feel like not bad this morning at all. I'm not like hungover or anything like that. I feel like there was something in the air last night. Everyone was doing something last night, you know what I'm saying? I'm just on my way to Shoppers Drug Mart. I need like a bunch of stuff. New eyebrow pencil, body cream, hair stuff. Only three things, but I have my coffee here, Mylan's Cafe. I just got a vanilla latte. Actually, so sorry. Anyways, what was I talking about? I had lots of fun at the Canucks game last night though. My friend Lorenda came with me. It's her first ever NHL game. I always say like, if you haven't been to a hockey game before, like you have to go to one. They're just so fun. I feel like it's not what you think it is. They put on like a show. I wish I could tell you guys like everything that happened last night, but like I just can't because I'll expose myself way too much. I don't know, I feel like a podcast though, like you can just get away with saying stuff like that. It's like so much more like me and you were on FaceTime type of vibes. Nothing bad happened at all, but like I saw one person, I thought for sure I was gonna get freaking clocked in the face. I also don't know where my purse or wallet is. So it's definitely somewhere at home. I just don't know where I put it. So I literally brought this. There's nothing in here. $5 change, Too Faced lip injection thing, and that's it. I'm gonna go into Shoppers now and I'm gonna buy all my stuff and I'll give you guys a little haul. I'll talk to you guys once I get back. Keys out. Look in. Okay.
I got my regular curl cream that I've talked about in many videos. My regular Brow This Way eyebrow pencil. And I got this chicken noodle soup for today because I've been craving soup. J.R. Watkins body lotion in lavender. That's what I got. It's like when somebody sends you a message on Instagram and it goes, this message is no longer sent. Like they unsend it. It's like, really? Don't be a baby. Own up to what you sent me. Yeah? You were drunk last night? Don't care. Own up to it. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope this wasn't a complete flop. I love you all so much. Hug and kiss. I'll see you guys next week, hopefully. Okay, love you. Bye.